The siege started early this morning when Scotland Yard officers raided a flat on a council estate in Holloway. The man they wanted for questioning threatened them with a handgun, locking himself inside the flat. A pregnant woman and her two daughters were also inside. It ended 6.5 hours later when he gave himself up to police.
Well, I would say, like all sieges of this type, it is tense, it is difficult to deal with. And I'm happy to say that our systems and the officers involved appear to have worked very well. Chief Superintendent Peter Kruger was in charge of the negotiations. Obviously, I'm very pleased that he and his officers brought this matter to a successful conclusion with nobody injured.
A 36-year-old man is now being questioned at Paddington Green Police Station by anti-terrorist squad officers. Meanwhile, it's been revealed a second man has been arrested in North London after the discovery of two handguns.